With Smart View, you can quickly create and update report package structures, the basis of your report packages, in Microsoft Office using your day-to-day tools and documents, accelerating report package development. You can create report package structures using individual Word or PowerPoint files, or those stored in a local directory. If you use a directory, folders become sections in the report package structure, and files become docklets in those sections. This significantly reduces your setup time, because the report package hierarchy inherits the same organization that you use to group your data and content, optimizing development and removing the need for you to define the framework yourself. Once the report package structure is defined, you can further configure the report package in the web application. You can update report packages by adding docklets using local Word, PowerPoint, and Excel files, docklets using just selected Word content, and sections. To get started, select Narrative Reporting from the Home Panel drop-down list. The panel provides easy access to the library of your connected data sources, lets you launch active report packages, and view recent activity. You can create report packages in two ways: using a directory that contains Office documents in folders and subfolders, or using one Word or PDF document that you can divide by heading into smaller documents to generate a Word report package. For a directory-based report package, specify a name, type, target location, sample style document, and then the folder to import. Docklets are created in the Report Center for each file in the directory. You can work on the report package by opening docklets, adding and modifying content, and inserting new docklets and sections. For a file-based report package, specify the same basic settings, but select a PDF or a doc file. Click Generate Docklets to review the docklets that will be created, and if everything looks correct, click Import. Now that you have a basic report package configuration, use the web application to finish defining and populating the report package. You can extend an existing report package by inserting more docklets. Open the document to insert as a docklet, click an insertion point in the structure, and then click Add Docklet. Provide a name and a description, and then specify a type. Select Supplemental to use docklets that help develop the overall report package. Select Reference to use docklets that are Excel documents with common content that other authors can embed in their report package sections. Click Add to insert the docklet. To insert only specific content from an open Word document, select the content, click the insertion point, and then click Add Docklet. You can also add sections and use properties to modify section, docklet, and report package names and descriptions. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.